Valley, there is a Circle K takeover happening in North Alabama. Several MAPCO gas stations are now literally covered with new logos. A representative with MAPCO says its parent company, Copec, sold 112 stores to Circle K across Alabama, Tennessee, Kentucky, and Georgia. The transaction also includes surplus property and logistics fleets. The deal was finalized in April. Now, here's the bigger question. We are still waiting to hear if your rewards points will carry over. We'll let you know.